friends. We are delighted to celebrate this marriage today. Elizabeth and I have three children, and Daniel is the final one to be blessed in this union. A union first given to Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden. Any parent with a number of children will know that they are all different. If not in physical looks, certainly in character. When our eldest, Tony, was born, he was a contented baby. We were conceited enough to think that we were pretty good parents. Well, along came Daniel, who quickly dispelled these notions. He was born 9 weeks premature, not breathing when delivered, and needing to be intubated. We prayed for his life before the doctors and nurses as he was delivered. God heard our prayers. Daniel did have quite a problem with colic that disrupted his early years. He was good at finding items as he walked and moved around. A real treasure hunter. One day he put his hand in a hedge and came out with a $5 note. Just what was needed to buy a watch. Like his brother and sister, he applied himself to his academic studies. He did very well, and we are proud of him. He has learned a lot since those schooling days, and we ever pray that the Lord will guide him and Clara. As husband and wife, we have learned to discuss our problems with each other as they arise. We know we need to forgive each other, as our Heavenly Father forgives our sins. As Elizabeth and I look back on our life, we marvel at God's goodness to us and the goodness that we have received from Him. Daniel and Clara, we recommend a life of faithfulness to God, who will never leave or forsake us. Place your hope and confidence in Him, and you will never be disappointed.